Good morning.
Flippin' physics.
Mass times the acceleration due to gravity times the cosine of theta minus the coefficient of kinetic friction times mass times the acceleration due to gravity times the sine of theta equals mass times acceleration. That is our equation. Class, did everyone bring mass to the party?
What?
The equation is the party, and the individuals are separated by a subtraction, addition, or equal sign. Therefore, I ask again, class, did everyone bring mass to the party?
Yes.
Yes.
Everybody brought mass to the party, therefore we can be equitable and we can take mass from everyone.
Everybody brought mass.
What?
Okay, fine. We are dividing the equation by mass to see if mass completely cancels out from the equation. This happens often in physics, and you need to be able to identify when it does. And it's more fun to say everybody brought mass to the party than just mass cancels out. Make sense?
Absolutely.
I guess so.
Good. Let's do another one. Did everybody bring mass to the party?
Yes.
Yes. I think so.
Everybody brought mass.
0 divided by mass is still 0. So yes, 0 is nobody, and it's fine to take mass from nobody. So we can still be equitable and take mass from everyone. Therefore, everybody brought mass to the party. How about now? Did everybody bring mass to the party?
No.
Well, 1/2 kx squared didn't bring mass to the party.
Sadly, everybody did not bring mass to the party. Poor 1/2 kx squared forgot to bring mass to the party. Therefore, it would not be equitable to take mass from everyone. Therefore, everyone did not bring mass to the party. Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoyed learning with you.
Oh, come on. Can we do one more, please?
Did everybody bring mass to the party?
Yes.
Everybody brought mass.
Everybody brought mass to the party.
Everybody brought mass.